Our search for a top model is nearly over because this week it's decision time. 20,000 of you applied, 6 made it through our heats, and last week the judges narrowed it down to our final 3. It's back for 2009, our search for Britain's undiscovered modelling talent. One of Britain's most famous catwalk stars, Erin O'Connor.
She spotted me. I was bending over a bargain bin at the clothes show live.
Is she a hell yes, Sasha?
She is a hell yes.
Guys, we have got our final 6.
I had this big adrenaline running through me as I was walking up the runway. It was just brilliant. I've never felt so important.
Today is the day, the photographic shoot.
Only 3 of our girls can go through to next week's grand final.
Ashby, Rebecca, Louisa.
We've got our 3 final now, and it's down to you. And our 3 finalists, Rebecca, Ashby and Louisa, are here now, along with Judge Ellis. Don't they look gorgeous?
Yeah, they do. Really proud. We definitely made the right choice. It was a hard choice, I have to say, last week.
It was.
Right up until the last minute, it was really touch and go. But I know, seeing the girls sitting here now, we definitely chose the 3 girls that we felt were going to really, you know, have a career.
For sure. And tough competition, really.
Yeah, really tough competition.
Very difficult.
Yeah.
So, how are you all feeling? Are you okay? Rebecca, what was it like waiting to find out whether you'd got through or not? It must have been horrible.
It's really nervous.
I'll bet it was. Really, really nervous. What's the best thing that you've enjoyed about the whole experience? What have you got the most from, if you like?
I enjoyed it all, but probably the catwalk I really enjoyed.
I guess just getting all the expert help as well must be really good.
Learned a lot.
Learned a lot about hair, makeup, style, walking.
Walking,
how to put things together, all of that sort of stuff. Friends and family obviously got behind you hugely and must be really, really proud, and I'm not surprised. Now, your mum Michelle's got this wee special message. You have a wee look.
Hi Rebecca, just a word from me and your dad. We're really proud of you, very excited. All your friends and family are there for you. Enjoy it, love you lots, and we wish you all the best.
Oh, I can see where you get your looks from. She's gorgeous, your mum. She really is. Is this something you've always wanted to do?
Well, I said not really when they first asked me.
But maybe now?
I think so. I've really, really enjoyed it. It's opened my eyes and...
Good.
I think with Rebecca, education is really important throughout this whole thing. It's been... We've asked her about modelling. She kept saying, you know, I want to do my A-levels. And that is something, Lorraine, that all the girls can do. They can combine their studies with modelling. Holiday job.
Yeah.
So it can work, which I think you've realised now, haven't you?
Yeah, it doesn't have to be one or the other.
Yeah.
You can combine both of them, which is terrific. Now, Ashby, how's it been for you?
It's been amazing. I've loved every second of it.
I can sense that there's a real model in there. You really enjoy this, don't you?
Yeah.
You absolutely love it. You just sort of come to life in front of the camera. I mean, your photographs are absolutely extraordinary.
Thank you.
Absolutely. So all of them are terrific. They really are. What's the thing you like most? What's the aspect of it you enjoy the most?
I love the photo shoot. I loved everything about it.
And do you like all the faffing, all the hair and the makeup and getting all people, you know, lots of people around about you, fussing?
Yeah.
It's good fun. Yeah, for sure. Okay, well, we've got a message from your daddy. This is your dad, Gary.
Hello, Ashby, sweetheart. Just to wish you all the very best for Mum, your brothers, all the family and everything. Everybody loves you and wishes you well. Cheers, sweetheart. Bye-bye.
Oh, that is a proud daddy.
Oh, he's got a T-shirt on, hasn't he, that says vote for Ashby.
I love your dad. How enterprising. Don't you think that's wonderful?
I think the whole family's got, they're all wearing them this week when they go about on their day.
That's very, very good. So you're getting lots of remarks when you're out and about, all of you. You know, people are sort of saying hello and wishing you well.
Yeah.
Oh, it's terrific. That's really good. So, Louisa, how has it been for you?
amazing.
Have you enjoyed
it? Yeah, really enjoyed
it. It's really good. Mm. For you, what's been the best? I've asked all the girls this, but
I'm struck between the catwalk and the photo shoot because they're both sort of completely different, but I enjoyed them and I think both of them gave me a lot more confidence in myself.
Yeah, that's the thing though, it's difficult. It's a difficult balancing act, isn't it? Because you want to be confident enough, but you don't want to be too confident, do you? You don't want to sort of go over that.
Yeah,
and I don't
absolutely.
Think, that's the thing about all of you, that there's no Naomi Campbell in amongst them. They don't have announced.
And I don't think it's even going to rear its head.
Not at all.
I can't see
Isn't that refreshing?
Yeah, it's really refreshing.
Wonderful.
And they've all been very open to the challenges and the changes and things that have, you know, that have gone on during the journey. It's been wonderful working with them.
Sure. Louisa, Judith, your mummy, this is her message to you.
Hi Louisa, just wanted to say how proud we are of how you've got so far. Laura sends the best wishes from Scotland and Dad and everyone at school will be watching you. So good luck for the rest of the competition and just have fun and enjoy it.
Yeah. Oh, what a wise woman. Have fun and enjoy it. No, she's right.
Yeah.
She's absolutely right, isn't she?
Yeah, definitely.
That's what it's all about.
Absolutely.
Absolutely. Now, so...
Yes.
It's no longer in your hands, Ellis.
No, it's not. The viewers vote. This
you
is
have
it.
To give up the power.
Give up the control, which is a hard one for me, I have to say. Let go of the control. It's the viewers' vote now. They've got to view who they think, who is their favourite girl.
No, absolutely.
Yeah.
It is all down to you. Girls, thank you. And best of luck, best of luck. To vote for who you want to be GMTV's top model for 2009, all you have to do is log on to the website gm.tv and there you'll be able to cast your vote for either Rebecca, Ashby or Louisa. Voting is open right now. You can do that any time between now and midday on Wednesday. So you don't have long. Midday on Wednesday is when the voting closes.